Two more Test Iowa sites will soon be opening up in Siouxland counties. Starting Wednesday, sites will open at the St. Anthony Clinic in Denison and the St. Anthony Regional Hospital in Carroll. Those sites in Crawford and Carroll counties among five that are currently open across the state. Those who wish to get tested at any clinic site or drive-through test site must complete the online assessment first. Then they'll be directed to call the clinic to schedule an appointment.